Good morning, Tigers.
Corey, how's your day going?
It's going great. How's your day going?
It's going good. Did you know that today is National Random Act of Kindness Day?
Yes, I actually did. I was just going to remind everyone just to show some kindness to one another.
You never know what someone is going through. Even just a simple, hey, how are you, could brighten someone's day.
You know, it's not always about gifts. Words can make or break someone's day. You know what I'm really excited for, though?
What are you excited for, Corey?
Mike is going to be on this Friday show, and she has a special guest. Drumroll, please. Miss Ellenberg.
You mean the Miss Ellenberg?
Yes, the Miss Ellenberg.
Oh, I'm curious to see what she has to say.
Well, without further ado, let's see what Miss Ellenberg has in store for us.
Hey y'all, it's Micah. I know you aren't used to seeing me on Fridays, but this week is Show Your Love Week, and I'm going to be asking Miss Ellenberg her take on showing love and kindness. So, Miss Ellenberg, why do you think it's important to show love and kindness?
Well, I believe that's what we're called to do, is to show love and kindness to other people to make the world a better place. A couple years ago, the week of Valentine's Day, you know, everybody's like, oh, love, love. And I got to thinking, well, you know, why can't we, it doesn't have to be romantic love. It can be just showing love to each other, and we can show love by being kind. And I think it's really important, because just being kind to somebody, even a simple gesture like smiling or saying hello, can really change somebody's day. And you know, we can be having a really bad day, and then somebody say something kind to us, and it just, like, you forget that other bad stuff that's happened and you focus on the good. And so there's good in every day, so that's what I think we should focus on.
Great. And why do you think people struggle to show kindness and love to others?
I honestly think sometimes we are selfish and we're caught up in what's going on with us. And if we would actually show love to other people, that would get off of us and off of what we're going through, and it actually makes our day better and somebody else's day better. But I do think it's probably because we need to get outside of our bubble, and it's not all about us. So.
Well, thank you, Miss Ellenberg. And y'all were.
Hey guys, it's Lexi, and instead of hot takes this week, we're going to be sharing our kindness with people. So we're doing kindness, truth, or dare. So I have Justice here, and we're going to play truth or dare. So we have a bowl of truths and dares, and you're going to pick one.
Okay.
Okay. And then you can read it.
You can have a dare.
Okay, and it says the dare in there.
Tell someone they matter.
You matter so much to me, brother. You know that?
Yes, I do.
I'm with Jocelyn, and she's going to pick one.
Okay. Give the first person you see a compliment.
I really like your outfit today.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm with Marquise, and he's also going to pick one.
Who is the most important person in your life right now? Jesus.
I'm here with Peyton, and she's gonna pick one.
Okay. When was the last time you held the door for someone?
Today?
What's your name, grade?
My name is Princeton People, and I'm in kindergarten.
How can you show love to your teachers and friends?
Well, my heart just beep. It just make me, just make me show love to him.
What's your name and grade?
Peyton Johnson.
How big do you think your heart is? What's your name and grade?
I'm Aubrey and I'm kindergarten.
What does love mean to you?
It means that you love people.
Hey Tigers, it's Jordan. Welcome back to Celebrity Scoops. Today, instead of focusing on national celebrities, we're going to feature some of our very own BCS celebrities. To show your love week at BCS, and today is National Random Acts of Kindness Day. Teachers had the opportunity to nominate students for their kindness towards others. Ms. McLeod nominates Aria Glass because she's always kind to everyone in her class. She is always helpful and always has a smile for everyone. Ms. Farrah nominates Olivia Geis because she shows kindness to everyone. Ms. Amy Waller nominates Cadence Musgrove. She says she's always respectful, helpful, patient, and compassionate to not only her teachers, but her classmates as well. Ms. Cheek nominates Olivia Jordan for always smiling, helping, and being kind to others. She also nominates Ava Buett. She says she's a great friend and always positive. Ms. Odom nominates Whitley Davis. She says she sticks up for her fellow classmates and gets aggravated when others are not nice to them. Ms. Churchill nominates Markel Edmonds for helping his classmates with a few math problems and being extremely patient and kind. Ms. Sanderlin nominates Miranda McLeod for being helpful and kind to her classmates and having an attitude of tolerance. She also nominates Emery Bell Odom for being patient and kind to others and tries to help them when she can. Ms. Sanderlin also nominates Carmen Easton for being kind and helpful and treating everyone with respect. Ms. Former nominates Emmalyn Bryant, Carly Jo Turnbrough, Aubrey Colbreth, Colton Clement, Camden Johnson, and Molly Pullen. She said thank you for always being excellent examples of model students. Keep being amazing. Ms. Hynum nominates Whitley Davis because she always has a smile and a kind word for not only Ms. Hynum but her classmates as well. Ms. Thompson nominates Arlexia Davis. She said she is kind and she wanted Arlexia to know that she appreciates her strength and devotion to others. That's all the kindness outs for this week, but wanted to say thank you to all the BCS students and staff that are encouraging kind to others. See y'all next week with another episode of Celebrity Scoops.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Music Madness. But instead of Music Madness, we're going to be doing Love and Kindness. So today we will have some random students spinning a wheel to show some random acts of kindness. All right, y'all. So I'm here with
Hallie Falkenberry.
Okay, so Allie is going to take a spin of the wheel here, and whatever acts of kindness she has to go do it. So, take a spin.
Give someone a compliment.
All right, let's go.
I'm gonna give. Hey, Sadie. Hey.
Hey.
I love your dress. It looks very good on you.
Okay, y'all, so now I'm here with
Marcus Smith.
Okay, Marcus, so you have to spin the wheel, and whatever act of kindness you have to go do it to somebody random. So take a spin.
Pick up trash. All right.
Okay, y'all, so now I'm here with
Trace.
Okay, Trace, so take a spin of the wheel of kindness. Do whatever you think is nice, basically. All right, y'all, now I'm here with
Sadie Wilkerson.
Okay, Sadie, so take a spin of the wheel of kindness.
Your choice of a kind of act.
So just pick your life.
Y'all are so pretty today. Like, y'all are gorgeous.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Sadie.
Okay, y'all, so now I'm gonna take a spin of the wheel of kindness. Give somebody a compliment. Okay, you are so gorgeous.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks to everybody who participated in spinning a random kindness wheel. It takes literally nothing to be kind, so continue to be kind. Thank y'all, and we'll be back with music next week. Bye.
What are you doing?
I'm spreading acts of kindness letters.
Oh, that's really good. We encourage y'all to do that as well. Thanks for joining us on today's Friday show.
Show some kindness and love.
Yo, Tiger TV, yo, hey,
yo. Yo, don't play with me, Luke. Look at him right there. Hey, give me this bowl. Oh, I'm sorry.
All right, y'all.
Hey.
Jordan.
Welcome back to Tiger TV.
Can you I'm
DeMarcus Green. Guy,
and I'm Nathaniel Doyen.
And.
Why?
How did you not know Thanks for that budget?
Oh, yes, I do. Rosa Parks didn't want to get off that bus because Madea was outside waiting on the fight on her.
Yes. What's your name and grade?
It's going to be Thais and Italian people.
Hey, Ela.
Hello.
Oh.
You're rotten.
Oh, say can you see?
My haters won't always be nameless. Give them no clout, I give them no power. Creators built different than ancient. Sooner than later, all will be ours. I keep an eye out for the numbers. I stay in contact, synchronization. To infinity, even beyond it. I am a common, no destination. A lot of things I am above, and there are a lot of things that are above me. Do not come for the people I love, cause then I get scared.